the voice of the Eagles, Merrill Reese, we know him quite well, tweeted this after the game. What a disaster. I didn't expect the Eagles to win, but I didn't expect them to be completely dominated in every respect from beginning to end. Where are they going to get corners to play against the Giants next week? The offense was awful also.